The future of fighter jets is coming, seemingly with more international power and disruptive technologies than predicted. As the U.S. forges ahead to become the first nation to field sixth-gen fighter jet, other major air forces fear falling behind in the competitive race. The U.S., Europe, Japan, and China have made unbelievable investments looking for unique, next-level capabilities like stealth, robust avionics, and navigation systems to present the most technologically advanced fighter jet. But one particular trend is crucial for all sixth-gen prototypes. Artificial intelligence is about to begin a new era of air combat. Two F-16s engaged with an opposing F-16 at an altitude of 16,000 feet above rocky desert terrain. As the aircraft converged from opposite directions, the paired F-16s suddenly spun away from one another, forcing their foe to choose one to pursue. The F-16 that had been left alone then quickly changed course, maneuvering behind the enemy with textbook precision. A few seconds later, it launched a missile that destroyed the opposing jet before it could react. It was only a glimpse of how AI may control future sixth-generation fighter jets. Those artificial intelligence algorithms had learned how to react and perform aerial maneuvers through testing different approaches thousands of times and seeing which worked best. Besides F-16, here's some more exciting samples. First, AI has already shown its chops in the simulated sky. Last March, American Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA, invited teams to develop AI systems capable of controlling fighter jets in aerial combat situations with several aircraft. A single AI-controlled fighter plane easily defeated a human pilot in a DARPA demonstration. That program was trained using an AI technique that produced breakthroughs in video games and robotics. The learning process involves a large simulated neural network honing its behavior in response to feedback, such as the score in a game. All countries, and the Pentagon in particular, are interested in AI as it could allow multiple aircraft to swarm together in dynamic ways. Second, AI has begun creeping into some aircraft. In December, the Air Force used an AI program to control the radar system aboard a U-2 spy plane. Although not as challenging as controlling a fighter jet, the algorithm learned through thousands of simulated missions how to direct the radar to identify enemy missile systems on the ground. That task would be critical to defense in a real mission. Third project, EpiSci, has done simulated test flights where the AI takes all responsibility for avoiding mid-air collisions. Its algorithms are learning to follow the same protocols as human pilots and fly like another member of the squadron. The company is also developing a software platform called SwarmSense to enable teams of civilian drones to map or inspect an area collaboratively. So pilots may someday tell an AI program to scan an area or take care of one adversary while the pilot engages with another. The instructions would be the equivalent of cover me, basically. However, with several jets wheeling around one another at high speed, the slightest error or miscommunication could prove catastrophic. Some wary of the world's rush to adopt AI, saying errors could erode faith in a technology. Pilots would be required to put their trust and lives in the hands of algorithms that work in mysterious ways. But when it comes to a speed of making decisions in warfighting, all countries will choose to invest billions of dollars and justify losses in an offset of making a really flawless fighter in combat. So let's see what other features of sixth-generation jets countries have already adopted for its prototypes. Next-generation air dominance. The U.S. Air Force seems to be making great strides in their NGAD program with an eye on replacing F-22 Raptor, F-18 Super Hornets, and EF-18 Growler aircraft from the early 2030s. Recently announced that NGAD has come so far that the full-scale flight demonstrator has already flown deep in the black world. Much of its design, testing, and manufacture took place virtually with the innovative use of new materials and 3D printing. The secret new fighter jet is a part of a program that will likely include crewed and uncrewed aircraft, electronic warfare, and cyber warfare. The aircraft is expected to be diamond-shaped with large engine air intakes over the airplane's wing. It features fuel-efficient propulsion with new design variable cycle engines, which could be a solution to increase range, speed, efficiency by opening or closing the third airstream. With the higher temperature combustion, a new thermal management system will provide extra energy to power microwave lasers. MiG-41. Sukhoi Design has prepared the first blueprints for Russia's sixth-generation fighter jets. There are reasons to believe the Russian sixth-generation concept will be somehow different from the U.S. Air Force's next-generation air dominance. Among the most exciting upgrades in the PAC-FA roadmap, there's a future radar based on photonics announced by the Russian state-owned radio-electronic technologies. The ultra-wideband active radio-optical phased array technology radar will be half the weight of a current conventional radar and allow to virtually get a 3D TV picture on a range up to 400 kilometers. Consider the operational range of the radar, the ROFAR will be virtually impossible to jam. The program will also, doubtless, act as a stimulus for related technology, such as artificial intelligence, unmanned aircraft, and advances in material science, manufacturing techniques, and military-grade avionics. Tempest. London has big ambitions for its Team Tempest program, kicked off in 2018 with the British government and industry partners BAE, Leonardo, MBDA, and Rolls-Royce. More recently, that work has included Italy and Sweden as program partners. Tempest aims to develop an optionally manned stealth fighter by 2040 to replace its current fleet of Eurofighter Typhoon that currently form the backbone of the Royal Air Force. A mock-up of a sleek twin-tail stealth design highlights an adaptive cycle turbofan built by Rolls-Royce, revolutionary electrical power generation capabilities, integration of directed energy like lasers or microwaves, and hypersonic weapons. Tempest claims that AI could assist the pilot or even fly the plane without one and control swarms of supporting drones. FCAAs. Another European initiative, the Franco-German-Spanish Future Combat Aircraft System aims to develop and export their own version of a sixth-generation fighter. Airbus already floated fifth-generation fighter concepts in an earlier German-oriented program creatively titled the Next Generation Weapon System. In 2017, Airbus released a promotional video spelling out the vast array of capabilities it was looking to incorporate in the FCAS. Many of the proposed technologies appear to replicate capabilities the US F-35 is known for: stealthy airframes, robust sensors, including a synthetic aperture radar capable of identifying enemy targets, and data fusion of sensor data with friendly forces, allowing an FCAS to enhance fourth-generation fighter assets. To be sure, the FCAS and Tempest concepts share a lot in common, as they both aspire to incorporate a checklist of features expected of the still purely notional sixth-generation fighter, like very long-range air-to-air missiles, laser or microwave weapons, ability to control friendly accompanying drones, optional manning and resilience versus cyber attacks. The FCAS would be an element in an ecosystem of platforms including satellites, AWACS, airborne early warning and control, aerial refueling tankers, and stealthy combat drones. Airbus has even suggested that the FCAS would not necessarily be a manned system. FX. Recently, Japan unveiled its own flight prototype for a sixth-generation fighter called FX. Defense Minister Taro Kono emphasized that the new aircraft would be stealthy, network-centric, and carry more missiles than the F-35. While the core design, including airframe and engine, has already been finalized, we will see the prototype only in 2024. FX features advanced technologies, including remote drone control capabilities, a VR-style helmet-mounted display, and a radar that can double as a microwave weapon to fry enemy missiles. It will be designed to exchange sensor data with Japanese and US forces and have a capacity for at least 6 internally stowed weapons, including air-to-ground and anti-ship missiles. Each FX jet will be capable of controlling up to 3 loyal wingman-style drones to improve offensive capability while greatly reducing the manned jet's exposure to enemy attack. FCX. A top Chinese warplane producing company recently announced plans to conduct test production and research on its next-generation aircraft in 2021. The company aims to make breakthroughs by boosting related technologies, including additive manufacturing, control over surface electromagnetic defects, and automated fiber placement so that the aircraft can be successfully developed. China's sixth-generation stealth fighter can also achieve high altitude, high speed, thermal adaptation, and integration of structure and function. The statement did not specify the aircraft's name, only speculate referring to an improved version of the FC-31, as the current versions are only prototypes. Although the concept of the next-generation fighter jet has still not been determined worldwide, it's expected to launch by 2035. All that is to say, AI and other advanced technologies have made some big promises for those of the sixth-generation flight programs. The question will really be, who will be able to deliver these new capabilities first, and ultimately, who will do it best? Hope we'll find out soon enough. And that's all the time we have for today's video. Please give this video a like if you learned something new, and make sure you subscribe so you never miss another video from Front Cost. See you next time.